wedding 432 base 5 divided by 5 base 5. So then you're going to take, it's sharing 432 across evenly across 5 groups. So you're going to make your 5 groups down here. So you have 4 groups of 25. You have 3 groups of 5. And 2 groups of 1. So you're going to share them evenly across 5 groups. You only have 5, so you can't share them across the 5 groups. So you're going to regroup them. Share them evenly across. So each group got 4 of them. So you have 4 groups of 5 that were shared. So that's 4 0 groups. So then you have 3 groups of 5 left to be shared. So then you're going to regroup them until one is complete. And then, so what you did there is then you brought them down to 3 2 groups to be shared evenly. So you got, and then you just evenly share them again. And each of them got 3 again. So 3 groups of 1. So that's 3 0 groups that were shared. So there's 2 remaining. So the answer is 4 0.